today is Noche Buena day. Yay! Po kami ng carbonara, so shopping trip namin ngayon. Wala nang diet ngayon, guys. Hi guys, and welcome to my vlog. So today is Noche Buena day. Yay! Woo! Magre-ready muna ako, guys, ng mga gamit ko pang ligo. So let's do this. What will I wear, guys? Help po. So ito ang susuotin ko, guys. Then pajama. So guys, let's eat po. Itadakimasu.
Meanwhile,
nagpre-prepare na kami ng mga food para mamayang Noche Buena. Yeah, I'm going to take a bath na, guys. So, let's go.
1 hour later.
Ready na po kami. So, andan kami apoyra kasi magpapa-free taste kami kasi nagbebenta kami ng butterscotch. Masarap po yung butterscotch namin, guys. Magpa-free taste anay kami apoyra. Then, later andami na yung bengko. Samahan nyo kami, guys. Guys, mandanay kami ang pa free taste. I know I should have done this, should have quit this long ago. Guys, pagkaya kami aram na yun. Can't stand another heartbreak, but it's time to let it go. It'd be easier for me if I turn away. We're home, guys. Kansaw kape na. Bumili kami ng pizza worth 80 pesos lang.
Oh yeah. Meanwhile.
So hi guys, nagluluto po kami ng carbonara. So shopping chef namin ngayon. So my husband Totong. Yay! So yan po yung carbonara niya. Totong's version, guys. So ako po yung nagkakat ng ham. Ito na yung ham into square. So let's start na, guys. But there's something holding on the way of being on gone. So guys, malapit na pong matapos ang carbonara namin. So yeah, nagpo-pour na siya ng evap. Yes, masarap po yung carbonara niya. And then,
Meanwhile.
Hi guys, so after how many hours? So after how many minutes pala? So ready na po kami. So this is my outfit. So ang reason po ng outfit na ito kasi pupunta kami dun kina Ate Pao dun sa Santa Maria kasi dun kami magdi-dinner. So this is my outfit for tonight. Hi guys, so takya kami araw kanda ate. Just ate Pao. Ate,
bakit hindi pa kuan? Pwede pa.
So ma-traffic, guys, after 1 hour. Traffic. Kakain muna kami ng dinner. Guys, so we're home na po. So, as you can see, nagpalit na ako ng damit. So, papunta na naman kami sa kabilang bahay kasi kakain na naman kami. Wala nang diet-diet ngayon, guys. Christmas and New Year. So, after New Year na lang, magda-diet ako ulit. Magda-diet kami ulit ni Totong.